Okay, we are paying first or only two lens? I don't really like only two lens. Oh, this is nice. Keep. Okay, even nicer. Keep. I'll get a blue white. I can only get blue white. Why not I get red white? Since I have lots of blue land. Because this way I can start making. Okay, my red creature. Because even I fetch blue white, I still lack of red to cast my commander. So there's a higher chance of getting. Oh, he missed. What a pity. Okay. Let me see. Excuse me. I might just win out of nowhere if our opponent doesn't have anything to do with this. Okay, CDC. He'll be playing CDC. Although I could swords in response, but I don't think I want to because what I want to do now is to rough. Do I want to rough now? Or do I want to block one more turn? Okay, tell you what, I'll cast this and force him to overcommit like a few more creatures. One thing bad is he has Vote for Primus in the yard. He could like pre-animate it back. So it'll be quite bad if my land get destroyed. Let's block. Let's block, come on, let's block. Making more creatures. I think we can rough. We can rough. Oh shit. I was actually wanted to wait for one more white source. I don't really want to see the CDC. Coming out again. Shit. Red, white, blue. I could strip mine there. I don't see any point. The best draw for me would be Rest in Peace. I would love a Rest in Peace. Yes, I want a Rest in Peace. Let's block. A zombie. Biting needle seems good. Can I stop the flashback? I'm not really sure actually. let's donate to them. Maybe I'll wait for do I want to cast this? Yep. So this way our opponent will find it hard to attack into us. We just hope that he doesn't. Shit. So this doesn't work. So noob. I'm so noob. I need a colored sauce, man. Come on. Another color sauce, be it white, be it red, be it blue. I just need more color sauce. Why would he spend 2 mana to... Okay. Oh, it's a 9-10. So sick. Red, white, blue. Let's destroy this Golgari log farm. Numbers of creatures cut. Okay, nice. Let's see what I can do here. Can play this. Oh fuck! GG man. What the fuck? Why I didn't play land? What a noob mistake. Terrible noob mistake. Oh my god, what a terrible mistake. This is what happens if you don't play your commander often, or you play don't play this card often. This is what happened. What the hell? Don't really care about that. Red, white, blue. Let's donate them. This. Exchange target land. Now I can't really exchange target land. I could gain 20 with this. Maybe not. I practically miss one turn. Yeah, practically miss one turn because I misplayed last turn. Our opponent still have 8 lands, which is a lot. How did he gain so much life? What did he do? Night Howler. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I can stop our opponent from playing creatures. Yep, I think I can stop. I'll pass it to him on the upkeep, if not he'll attack me with this. So he can use 4 to attack a turn. I can block 2. Maybe I don't really care about the zombie. What I need now is rest in peace. Hopefully I draw a tutor for my upkeep. So our opponent can't really cast creature spells. So he has to keep attacking. I'll block the zombie. Ooh, nice. Fog effect, it is very nice. Okay, play the lantern. Give it to our opponent. Oops. Blue, white. Give it to him. So I'll be taking 0 damage. So right now, if I draw Condescence, is that the card? Condescence? Transcendence, sorry. Transcendence will win. Anyway, our opponent concede because he can't really do anything. Okay. Okay, alright. Okay, alright. Although we misplayed with the aggressive mining, we still won. So, lucky us.